Mr. Squeeze is here, boss.
Yeah. Show him in.
Boss? Boss?
We have breaking news. It has just been announced that the lengthy proceedings involving alleged mobster Jorge Shrub, aka Uncle Sam, have ended in a mistrial. According to sources, the jury failed to reach a verdict in the case involving illegal firearms distribution and tax evasion. Mr. Shrub was freed of all charges and left the following short statement.
I'm very pleased with the accuracy of our legal system. My heart fills with joy when justice prevails.
In other news, there was a bomb
threat at the goddamn Shrub. Mr. Squeeze, I need you to fly down to Columbia and pick up some shit for me, alright?
Sure thing, Mr. Pushaman, sir. Anything to repay my debt to you.
Excellent. All you have to do is fly down there and see Mr. Sharon. You pick up the shit and give him this. Hell, I'll even give you a nice little bonus. How's that sound?
Oh, thank you, Mr. Pushaman, sir. Thank you very much.
Mr. Squeeze.
Mr. Sharon?
Let's get down to business. I trust you have the money?
Sure thing, Mr. Sharon.
Money!
Excellent.
You got the shit?
But of course, Mr. Squeeze. Here you go.
This is some fine shit.
Naturally. I only supply the best yayo for my friends. Now, you'll be sure to give my regards to Mr. Pushaman.
Alright. Nice doing business with you, Mr. Sharon.
Now it's time to say
thank you. You polluted my daughter's life, and then you took it away. You have done so to many fathers' daughters. This will end. My holy quest shall be to stop you. You will feel the wrath of my vengeance. This is my vow to you.
Damn! Get your sorry ass down to the pen and meet up with Mr. Thug. He gets out on parole today. Fucking move it!
Sure, boss. Whatever you say.
Motherfuck! What you smiling at, bitch?
But I wasn't.
Shut your damn mouth, cunt! Get your hoo-ass down on the street and bring me some green.
What's a crack-a-lackin', dawg?
Sup?
Dude, there's plenty of work that gots to be done right now.
Shit, dawg. I'm on parole. The fuzz will be on my ass like glue.
Fuck the police. Boss needs your expertise right away. Besides, what's the fucking 5-0 gonna do anyways?
Alright, I'm down.
What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all, my empire of dirt.
Kiss that income goodbye. Fucking punk got what he deserved. Shut the fuck up, fucking H kid.
But the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow.